Hello, I'm Graham Marden with Prudential Northwest Properties in Portland, Oregon on the Columbia River. Today, I hope to give you a glimpse of what living on the river is like. First, when checking prices of floating homes, you want to ask, does the price include slip ownership and you're part of a homeowners association, or are you renting the slip space your home is moored in? If you're part of a homeowners association, you'll be paying a resulting HOA fee, which is typically between $245 and $350 a month. If, on the other hand, you're renting the slip space, those fees typically run between $430 and $750 a month. All types of homes are available on the river. By size, condition, amenities, you can have a large custom-built home made to your specifications with all the amenities you could expect to have for a commensurate valued home on land. And prices range across the board, and they can fit all budgets. An example of how houseboats can be very different and truly unique in their own right is this home here, which has an entire wall that rolls up facing the river to get the maximum enjoyment of river life from your home. This is truly a one-of-a-kind home and something you just won't find in most other areas of the world. A great bonus to living on the river is the abundant wildlife. Ducks, geese, river otters, beavers, osprey, hawks, bald eagles, and the great blue heron. Perhaps above all else is the peace and tranquility that the river offers. Just watching the river roll by brings serenity to most people. I've often heard that going home to a floating home is like being on vacation. So come try this truly unique lifestyle on the river. Thank you for your time today. If you have any questions or needs, don't hesitate to contact me. And I hope you'll enjoy the rest of this day, be it on land or water.